Wheel behind the net. Couldn't center it. Cooley was waiting, hoping for a play. Now it's center ice. Evangelista. He springs Sherwood. Sherwood, a clear path. He scores! The Novak line in transition. Sherwood took the pass from Evangelista. And Nashville hits a 1-0 lead.
Pass Connor Ingram. The Huntsman puts the Preds up 1-0.
There's a shot by Jeremy Lazar. Off the backboard. Flip back to the slot. O'Reilly finds it. Battling forward in front with Nyquist. Burned away. Sent right back on net. Ingram with the save. Stick loose on the ice. Crashing over. O'Reilly picked up by Nyquist. From the slot. Back in. Score!
Look at this. Look at the factor in on the forecheck. Pressuring the puck carrier. Gets a turnover. Forsberg right to the corner. They outbattle three guys together.
In the first 7-11. Coyotes pushing back now. Off the draw, they score. It tipped through. It bounced off the back of the netting and back out.
Does Cooley get the goal here? It's a rebound. Oh no, it goes in the net first, and then Cooley puts it in after.
Couldn't elevate it as he turned the stick blade over, trying to make that great play that he's known for. Here's Josi attacking. One timer. Score!
That's how you debate right there. Look at this power move. Forsberg just holds him off. He's got the arm. Puck protection. Hands it off to Josi. Opens up.
Josi backing in now. He'll interchange with Evangelista. Put it to the side of the net. They tried to hit O'Reilly. Score!
It is 1,000th game celebration. Watch Forsberg. Watch how quick he picks up the puck.
Shot off the backboard.
Yeah, that was a fortuitous bounce. A nice shot there. Nyquist just missed. He got Ingram leaning, but missed a shot.
Diagonal feed score. Killer!
The difficulty level for the goaltender and your kill. It's a better scoring chance. Watch here. A little too high up top. Big space in the middle. Too big.
Kerfoot jumps on the loose puck. Boy. Right in front. Saved it by Soros. Rebound score. A scramble in the blue ice.
And here again, look, it's just battle. All right, we're going to come in to the zone here. Pressure. Watch, there's a net front battles right here. Gets there to the puck. Inside position. Two guys. Like the intensity that the Predators have back in their game. It's been on and off. They've done it. They've gotten the lead twice. And given it up.
Score! Carcone! On the rush. His second of the game. Michael Carcone. And for the first time tonight, the Coyotes take the lead.
Saros give up a goal like this. Watch Carcone, though. Beats one-on-one. Watch, he's going to pull it in, change the angle. Pulls it inside, left-hand shot. Look at that move. And then he's going to just rip it. Far side, inside the post, over the blocker, and beats Saros clean.
Here's Delgaiso jumping in to help. Trying to center it just past Forsberg. Favreau to Nyquist. Crowd of bodies. Tip score!
He battles Stetcher on the wall. They get it back to the point and look at the traffic. O'Reilly.
Sissons had a stick on it. Couldn't clear it. Cooley works it back to the point. Durzi again. Feeding the dangerous killer. Durzi tries it. Score! Traffic in front by Hayton. Durzi dials it up. If it goes to Durzi, that's his fifth goal of the year. And Nashville is burned.
It wasn't even Hayton. It was Carrier. You could see around Hayton. But Carrier was right in front of Saros. He goes down there.
Nashville will save the timeout for the time being. Faceoff won by the Coyotes. Big faceoff win. And it is empty. Keller has a chance. He puts it ahead. Bjugstad scores. A big, big face-off win by the Coyotes, and Bjugstad ends up putting it into the empty net for a 7-5 lead.
There's a minute and a half right here, just that bouncing puck, and Josi pressures. Bjugstad just gets by.
4 seconds. And the Coyotes are going to get a victory here in Nashville. Not sure that one's going to count. It went into the empty net. I think the horn sounded before it went across. Either way, it's all academic.